It is what I'm thinking of, and I don't want to do it. I hate this puzzle. I hate this puzzle. I hate it. I hate it. But not as much as my dad hates it. My dad hates it more than I do because he's terrible at this kind of stuff. Me, it's just more or less a nuisance trying to do it. Him, it's like literal anger. I love how I complained about not having any of this shit earlier, and now it's giving me boxes. Like, how ironic is that? Okay, so it doesn't go any further than that. I don't want to do this. I really don't. Okay, so that means this one. Which means I have to do the puzzle now, that I don't want to do, but I have to do because I don't have a choice in the matter. Oh boy. When the sword is aligned, the notes will follow and the muses will show you the way. Okay. Which means, of course, I have to do this, and I don't wanna. Shit. See, this is why I hate this. This is why I hate this. Oh god, I hate this. I hate it. Try again. Shit. I pressed it. Too soon. Okay, I'm taking my rings off for this because they're kind of making this a little harder than it needs to be. And again. It got away from me. Gosh dang it. I did this on the first try the last time that I did this, because my dad was playing it, and he couldn't do it, and he got frustrated, so he's like, you want to do it? And I did it on the first try, and now I can't even do that. only took me how many tries? I don't actually know how many times I did that. Oh well. Going down. Oh no. And there's more. Of course there's more. Done yet? Or is there more? Okay, we're done. I was concerned for a second there that there was going to be another round of them. But we're good. We're fine. Moving on. Twisty stairs. Hold on a second. I need a health upgrade. I've got an upgrade for everything but my health. I'm gonna save, and then I'm gonna go up there. If that's okay with you people. Do-do-do-do-do. I'm already 9 minutes into this video. You're kidding me. I didn't even think I'd been here for 5 minutes. I'm sorry. I derped out. Okay? My bad. There was a save point. Oh my gosh. There was a save point up here! You're kidding me! That's just ridiculously silly. Hmm. Okay. I'm coming for you. Ow. I told you so. They never believe me, do they? Oh god, not you again. Anything but these things. Ow. Other or something. Make that possible. Make it possible for them to hit each other so that I can laugh in their faces. I hate you. Get out of the ground, you fucking pussy. This bitch is getting on my nerves. Get out of the ground, dang it. Get out of the ground, please. I don't have all day. Thank you. About time. And he goes right back in. Asshole. Just die already. Thank you. Jesus. I'm leaving. Goodbye. Can anybody tell that I'm slightly annoyed? Thank you, game, for the load screen that I didn't ask for. Wow, I'm behind on health, man. I am entirely behind on health. It's no wonder I suck at this game. It'll be fine. It will be fine. I'll live. Just maybe not the way I thought I would. Oh boy. Hi, Hercules.
Hello, This is not between us, Hercules, isn't it? You were always Zeus's favorite. The heir of Olympus affects your thinking. Zeus has no favorites. Think about it, brother. While I was stuck cleaning the Augean stables, he chose you to destroy Ares. Not convinced. How about this? While you were being crowned the god of war, I was sent to find an apple. They call them labors. Ha! Perhaps he did allow me to kill the Nemean lion, but he made your name known amongst the people. A fierce warrior, a killer made hero, a man made a god. But this time, brother, this time I will destroy you. Call it my 13th and final labor. Soon I will become the god of war and claim the throne for myself. You aspire to the Olympian, yet their reign is in their place. We'll see about that.
This could go a little smoother.